if you think that your money is safe in the bank, you better wake up very quickly, because your money already lost most of its value in the last few years just because of inflation. And you might not notice it, but it is. If you will, the easiest way to compare money is to real money, which is called gold. Gold. So if you will just take simple, okay? Just take simple gold, and you will see that that the gold went up from a couple of hundred dollars to today $1,700 per ounce, and it keeps on going all the time. But it's not that the gold went up; it's your money went down, the value of your money. So by keeping your money in under the mattress or in the bank, right now you're losing a lot of money every year, because your money can buy less, a lot less than it could buy before. It's not that prices are up as much as your value, the value of your money is less.